This may look like grass, but it's not. It's turf. We ripped out the lawn to save water. These are succulents that we grow for our school because they are drought resistant. This is our acorn garden where we use the drip system to save water. Your school can have life without lawns. Find more at waterwisesb.org.